Okay guys, here we go. I'm going to attempt to show you the alternating thumb pattern. Hopefully you can see it well. Remember when you put your little finger on top of the banjo, push your thumb a little bit forward so you're not making a claw when you... So here it is, slowly. I didn't know this would be so difficult watching it there. But anyways, here it is up to speed. Oops, let's try that again.